Okay. So what did I do? Excuse me, Angel. I took it off and I used my rope to pull the two halves together, and I already have the wire mark that I need to secure to the middle bar there, okay? I'm going to do that, then I'm going to let the rope go, and then I'm going to hopefully force it down the top part of each side, force it down, and fasten it to the crossbars. Sounds like it'll work in theory, right? We'll find out. Sometimes you just gotta rethink these things. ready. Moment of truth. That was the easy part. Well, I hate to do this to you, but it's hot, it's muggy, I'm about out of strength, so I'm going to go take a break. Sorry this is taking longer than I thought it would, but this is really heavy gauge wire, really heavy gauge. But you know what? That means it's going to hold up to 1,000-pound round bale and 1,000-pound halfling or horse, for sure. So, this is Mom H with Honey Hollow Homestead. It is coming together. It's just taking a little bit more muscle than what I have at the moment. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good one.